Stop it.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Chamarkin.
Thank you. All right, thank you, Rod Roddy. You worked him up into a frenzy, this audience. Good to have you with us. Welcome, everybody, and stick with us because there are over $100,000 up there in that board. We've had somebody win, not too long ago, won $110,000. So anything can happen. Stick with us. Right now, let's meet the players looking for all those bucks, starting with our first player, Rosella Castano. How are you, Rosella?
Hey, how are you?
Good. You are an exercise instructor?
Yes, I am, and I'm also a swimming teacher and a lifeguard. I brought a friend with me today.
Who'd you?
This is Fernando Filet.
Does this look like Star Search?
He wants to say, I brought him for my swim class.
He wants to be interviewed too?
Uh-huh. He has something to say to the whammies.
Okay.
Yo no tengo tiempo para usted whammies.
Boy, they're flying around. Good to have you both with us, Rosella. Good luck to you.
Nice to be here.
All right. Our second player is Scott Richards.
Hi,
Peter. How are you, Scott? Scott, did you bring anything with you?
No, and I don't think anybody would understand Swedish, so I don't have any curses for the whammies
either. You don't have any. What, you're in law school, Scott?
No, I'm heading that direction. Just finished a 3-year master's program in theology and biblical languages, and figured I haven't suffered enough. So right. I'm heading on for another 3 years now.
A little bit of a masochist, right?
That's right.
Well, maybe you'll get lucky here. Good luck to you, Scott.
Thank you.
Our third player is our champ, Mike Poyani.
Woo!
Big Mike.
Right. How
big
you
bucks,
doing?
$22,214. Your condition is proving daily, I hope. And what are you going to do with the money?
I don't know. It's going to take a lot of time to spend it, probably about a week. So, I don't know.
You will keep us posted,
huh? I sure will.
All right, let's see what happens today.
You
ready?
Okay, sure am. Let's go.
Give me a buzzing answer, three spins. Multiple choice answer gets you one spin, and here we go with the first question. 20, 30, or 40. Even though sun-damaged skin may not show up until we're in our 50s and 60s, by what age has most of the damage, Mike?
40.
Most of the damage actually occurred. Is it 40, 20, or 30, Rosella?
I'll go with 20.
What do you go with, Scott?
I would say 20.
Experts say most of the skin damage has occurred by the age of 20.
Yeah.
Wow. Rosella, spin. Scott, a spin. It's too late for most of us. Paul Bunyan's sidekick was Babe, a big blue ox. But whose sidekick was a guy named Little John? Scott?
A Robin Hood.
Is it Robin Hood, Gulliver, or Pinocchio, Rosella?
Robin Hood.
What do you think, Mike?
Robin Hood.
Yeah, Little John was the buddy of Robin Hood, of course.
All right.
Rosella goes to two, Scott to four, Mike gets a spin. Number three coming up. The South, the West, or the North? According to American demographics, which region of the country has the highest number of people over the age of 65? Scott?
The West.
Is it the West, the South, or the North, Rosella?
South.
What do you think, Mike? South. You'll find the most people over 65 in the good old South.
All right.
Rosella to three, Mike to two. Last question. Yeah, last question. Wait a minute, this is the crew, this is the stage manager. That's the fourth question, last question. There's no turn-up truck outside, can't fool me. All right, get set. Now, gird your loins, here we go. David was one of Ozzie and Harriet's two sons. What was the name of the other son? Scott?
Ricky.
Is it Ricky, Wally, or Joe, Rosella?
Ricky.
Ricky, right? Ricky, Ozzie and Harriet's other son was Ricky. Rosella goes to four, Scott to seven, and Mike to three. You can turn those spins and muck and come back. Don't go away. We're coming back up to the peaceful period. Thank you. We have arrived at the board where the bucks are. There's about 13,000 and change up there. There are also a few whammies. Stay away from the whammies. They take away your money. You want to win this round for a number of reasons. One, you want the money. Two, you want to play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins, right? During a turn, if you have a fear of the whammy, four whammies is like an awesome bummer. So you want to, like, avoid that, you know? So the fewest spins is first. Mike, hit it.
Pressing our luck here. Let's go. We want big bucks. Big bucks. Ready? And stop.
Stop at 750.
That's a good one. That is
two spins, 750. First place. Pressing our path.
I'm going. We need some money here. We need some money. And stop.
Stop at 500.
525.
1275. One spin. Press our path.
Press it. I'm going to press it. Here we go. We want no whammies. And stop.
Stop at $750.
750.
2,035. First place for now. Let's see what Rosella can do with four spins.
Uh-oh. All right, come on, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at a reclining rocker worth $329. Rosella and her fish are on going for big bucks.
Okay, no whammies. This one's for my mom. Stop.
Stop at $300. $629, two spins. Second place.
There they go. Okay, no whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $550. $1,179, one more spin, second place. Rosella, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna go.
Okay, here we go. About $850. Separate you and
Mike. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay,
not too bad. $1,679. Second place. You want a lemon to go with that fish later?
No!
All right, Scott, seven spins. Here we go.
All right, we're gonna get some big bucks here. Big bucks. We're talking big bucks, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $750, yeah, six spins. Third place, press or pass.
We're pressing our luck here. Big bucks, we're talking massive big bucks. This one's for side, stop!
Stop at 200 yeah. more, that's at 950. Five spins, third place.
I'm going. Right. Big bucks, no whammies, stop!
Stop, ah. No whammies. Got all four of them, Scott. Only gave you one whammy. Four spins left. You want to
hit
it?
All right. We're pressing our
all
luck.
All right. Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks. We're talking massive big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at flatware.
All right.
Flatware. $550 worth of flatware.
We're going.
Three spins left. Third place.
We're going. Big bucks. We need some big bucks to get into this match. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $350 more. That's $900. Two spins. Third place, Scott.
All right. We're going. Big bucks, massive big bucks, no whammies, stop!
Stop at $1,000.
Yeah, all right!
$1,900. That's 125 less than Mike. One spin left, press your luck or pass.
What's the name of the game?
Hey, press your luck.
We're going!
Let's do it!
Big bucks, no whammies, stop!
Stop and move on space, 750 or 300 a spin.
We're taking 750.
750, Rosella 1679, Mike 2035, and Scott. 2650, you did it. First place, you have the advantage. We're coming right back after these words for home. Don't go away. More fun, if it's possible to have more fun, we're going to have it right now because you're going to answer these questions and make so many spins and turns into bucks. You ready for it? Okay, here we go. According to U.S. News and World Report, of every five of our wealthiest American millionaires, how many are women? Mike?
One.
Is it one, two, or three, Rosella?
Two.
What do you think, Scott?
I would agree with two.
Of every five of our richest, two of them are women.
Yeah! Right.
Amazing. Yeah. Rosella spin, Scott a spin. Who'd have thunk it, you know?
Only
amazing.
In America.
Only in America, that's right. Which famous English playwright issued some of the best advice ever given when he had one of his characters say, neither a borrower nor a lender, Rosella.
William Shakespeare.
Neither a borrower nor a lender be. Is it William Shakespeare, Noel Coward, or Oscar Wilde?
That would be Shakespeare.
What do you think, Mike?
Shakespeare.
It was indeed Shakespeare, yeah. The sage advice. It was Polonius' advice to his son Laertes in the play Hamlet. Impressed? Why should you be? It's on the card. You know what I mean? 4-2-1 of the spin count. We're moving right along. Here's one from the history books. What city was supposedly founded by the twins Romulus, Scott?
Rome.
Romulus and Remus. Is it Rome, Athens, or Madrid, Rosella?
Rome.
What do you think, Mike?
Rome.
Romulus and Remus were supposed to have founded the city of Rome, Italy, not Georgia. Rosella to 5, Scott to 5, Mike to 2. Building up some spins, here comes the big one. Here's one from the Press Your Luck cooking file. Who would ever? What seasoning is known by cooks as the master spice? Mike.
Let's go with salt.
Salt. Is it salt, pepper, or garlic, Rosella?
Garlic.
Scott?
I would go with garlic.
You would? You'd all be wrong. The cook's master spice is pepper. Pepper. Rosella stays at 5, Scott at 5, Mike at 2. Yes, and we'll be back after these. The players won the big bucks. Could be $100,000. Stay with us. It's up there. It's over $100,000. And remember, we had somebody win $110,000 once on one day, so it can be done. It's up there waiting for you, right? Now, there are also some whammies. You don't want those, obviously. Scott's the only one that's gotten a whammy, so hopefully that'll be the last of them. There's a car up there, a tent trailer, a trip to New York, a trip to San Diego. A lot of bucks, so go for it. You know what I mean? Now, Scott, you'll play last at $2,650. You earned it by winning round one. Rosella. 1679 means you will play first. I must remind you, with that fish, someone else has to use that buzzer after you. Are you ready? Here we go.
All right, no whammies. This one's for my dad. And stop.
Stop at a tent trailer.
Yeah, I've always wanted
that. Valued at $5,384. First place, 7,063, four spins. Are you ready?
I'm going to go.
Okay.
Okay, this one is for Tina and Al.
Rosella, only one whammy. Took you, even though your money's up there, it's gone. Now it's gone. Three spins, okay. No dollars. You ready?
We're going. Do it again. We're gonna win. All right, no whammy. And stop.
Stop at 1750. Third place, two spins. Press or pass.
I'm going. Right. I've got to go. Come on, something big. $5,000 and stop.
Stop.
Look out, Bird. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
Maybe they're attracted to the fish, you know? You think that's possible? I don't blame you. One spin left, Rosella. Here we go.
We're going. We're going to get $5,000 in a spin. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's better. Third place, $2,000. Mike, yes. Champ, you have two spins. You have $2,025. You are the reigning champ. Let's see what you can do.
We got to repeat. We need big clams to win it. We need big clams and stop.
Stop it, big bucks.
Big bucks.
$3,000 in a spin. $5,025 first place.
A lot of clams.
It's like the Fulton Fish Market today. Two spins left. Here we go.
I'm going. I'm pressing my luck. I'm pressing it. Big clams. We want them, man. Stop.
Stop at $4,000 in a spin.
$4,000 in a spin.
$9,025. Two spins. First place. Mike, press your luck for a pass. You have about...
I'm pressing.
$6,400.
Press your luck.
Here we go.
Let's get big bucks one more time. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. $11,525. Almost $9,000 more to Scott.
I'm passing it to Scott.
Pass. It goes to Scott. It's yours. Scott, are you ready?
I got my work cut out for you.
You sure do. Here we go.
Let's do it. We're talking big bucks. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,000.
Yeah,
that's a start. $36.50. Six spins in the earn column. You can press your luck or pass.
We're pressing it.
All right,
big
here we
bucks.
Go.
Massively big bucks. We're talking no whammy. Stop.
Stop.
Oh. Who would ever earn a whammy? Who would ever want a
Wouldn't mistake that for a law professor, huh, Scott?
He reminds me of my friend Kevin.
Kevin? Yeah. Something about Kevin you don't like, huh, Scott? Five spins, two whammies. You want to hit again?
We're going for
it. Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop.
Oh.
No whammy. Scott. Kevin might have heard you.
Yeah, I think he
sent
did.
Sent you another one. Now, let's chat for a moment, Scott. You have three whammies, no dollars, four spins. One more whammy, you're not only out of the game, Mike will become the champ. What's your pleasure?
We're going.
We're going. Mike? Hang on. Big spin. Here we go.
We're talking big bucks now. No more of this whammy nonsense. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop that old whammy. And Mike, you are the champ today with $11,525. Whoa. We'll be back after we all recover. Today's big stretchy luck winner was Mike, $11,525. Mike, you continuously make money. And guess what? It's all cash.
I know.
$11,525 added to your previous total of $22,214 gives you a grand total of $33,739. Oh, well done, Mike.
God.
And we'll see you next time.
Okay.
Congratulations. Rosella and Scott, you've been a lot of fun. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. Now, before we leave, we have a moment or two. And I received a letter. We, a while back, made some, we gave away a Montana sky skiing trip. And I kidded about the fact that you needed a car to pull you skiing in Montana. And I got a few letters saying, dummy, that's not true. And we said, no, it isn't. Evidently, there's some nice things there. And I got another letter I have to read you. This says, it ends with a P.S. I understand, Peter, you're getting some deserved abuse from Montana viewers. Come and visit our lakes here. Have excellent slopes for water skiing. And our horses not only pull skiers, they can carry you into the Bob Marshall Wilderness for a once-in-a-lifetime reward. Try us, you'll like it. Signed, Ted Schwinden, Governor of Montana. I'm messing around. Now, what's interesting, Ted, what's interesting, Governor, is that CBS and the producers of Press Your Luck have also offered me an opportunity to go to Montana. However, it's a one-way ticket. If you can get me back, we'll talk. You know what I mean? And I do have, the governor sent us all kinds of brochures. We're going to pass them out. I want you to study these, and you're going to be tested on all these. See, we got some, you see these? We got Montana. There's Cowboy Harley Heddick from Montana. I ain't kidding you. No, I ain't lying to you at all. We got some more. Here's some good old boys. Here's Ski Montana. But there's no pictures and no cars to pull you. And there's Harley again. Harley and I went to different schools together. Harley did. And I'm going to give you some of this. Here, now you study this. And get this, because you know what we're going to do? We're going to, when we're in Montana, we're going to go fishing. Yeah. That's it. Story of my life right here. See you next time. This is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for trusting your luck. See you in Montana. Bye.
House party.
Party game.